Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bonitas, bonitos, muchachos, muchachas. Welcome to the Musical King Radio Show, where every Thursday I bring you one song. One big tune to keep on every occasion on our platform, and I think you should know about.
I'm a man of many words, I need you to scrabble. When the you know it's trouble, I do my own stunts, I don't need no double. Hey, I am only sitting, you ain't even a settle. I got a girlfriend, but tonight I settle. How you pop it, like it, drop it, give it.
Give me breakfast, give me lunch, give me dinner. You're not locked on to the Musical King Radio Show. We are truly SGM. Beautiful, glorious Thursday, we give names every day. Like, one. Pretty girl, fall in love with. All the bad bitches wanna fuck with. All the real ones know I'm that. Yes, all the real ones know that I am the one. And this is the Musical King Radio Show. In case you don't know, in case you weren't aware, tune in the back. Coming from the man, the boy that make the legend, ASEM, and he called this song one. Office Forecast 1.0, new awesome music collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. If you go on Spotify, you search for Assam Afro Grooves, you can find this tune together with other bad vibes that me, myself, and I curate for your listening pleasure. New music is loading, new music on the way, whether y'all coming soon. Thank you for tuning in to the Musical King Radio Show. Like you already know, it is politics as usual. It's been an eventful week. Conversation has been all about the Republican RNC convention that is going down, the revelation of Trump's vice president's candidate was revealed, Senator J.D. Vance, but also the most shocking attempt of an assassination ever in history occurred over the weekend too as well. The Trump assassination has also been the biggest conversation across the political world, and the RNC convention is going down. Images on the news showing Trump as being valiant, being strong, being confident, while on the other hand, Joe Biden has been reported and sick with COVID-19, but people might even feel it could be more than just that. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. Accepting the vice presidential nomination, Senator J.D. Vance recounted growing up poor in working-class Ohio town that he said has been cast aside by Biden and other politicians. Vance also sounded economically populist notes, criticizing big corporations and praising the working man, union, and non-union alike. So yes, people are giving their speeches. Trump Jr. also was there. Donald Trump Jr. spoke before Vance, aggressively criticized Biden. He has become a major figure in the party, building what he calls a MAGA bench for the future. I mean, everybody spoke, from Nikki Haley to Trump's granddaughter, the wife of Lara Trump, wife of... So yes, it is going down, the RNC convention, and also investigations into the Trump assassination attempt. I mean, the last insecurity is quite questionable. I mean, there are so many theories out there, but just the fact that this young kid had the access, the mobility, the comfortability, to the point where people in the neighborhood who are sipping 40s on the corner could spot this kid, but the Secret Service couldn't find vision, clarity to know this threat before it happened. It's a lot going on with that side. We all pray and we hope that peace is the only solution. Dialogue, we could have different opinions, but it shouldn't lead us into violence. We're grateful that Trump was alive. Trump is still kicking. And we wish Biden well as well. Thank you for tuning to the Musical King Radio Show. Biden tested positive for COVID while campaigning in Nevada and has mild symptoms. Doing well, he said, after flying back to Delaware. Biden has become more open to hearing arguments about why he should leave the race. The Democrats have been singing that Biden should step down. Not all of them, but some major key contributors and donors are singing that. The Republicans on the other side, based on the images we're seeing from the convention, are unified and strong together behind Trump. It is going to be an interesting election this 2024 in November.
In an interview, Biden said he'd consider stepping aside if his doctors told him he had a medical condition. The Democratic National Committee delayed an expedited plan to nominate Biden. Representative Adam Schiff. Adam Schiff is one of those who is advocating for Biden to step down. Let's talk about other stuff where the gunman who tried to assassinate Trump searched for the dates of Trump events and Democratic National Convention. The FBI told Congress the FBI has found no evidence that the shooter held partisan views. A former classmate said he disdained politicians in both parties. Local police at Trump's rally saw the gunman acting suspiciously and circulated a photo of him, though they did not know he had a weapon. The Secret Service led Trump to us. So yes, it's been a lot. Investigations are going on, but I think some heads should roll, especially when it comes to the life of a president, former President Trump, and just that, like I said, the lack of security, the lack of awareness. It would be different if it was a big event at a stadium somewhere where you could find loopholes to get in. This was a bare ground, and they still failed to do a critical bird view assessment of the area. That is unacceptable. Thank you for tuning into the Musical King Radio Show. A lot going on in the world of politics, international news, where the mayor of Paris swam in the Seine River to prove that the river was clean enough to host Olympic events. There's been conversation about the sewage of the Paris city being dropped into that Seine River. So the mayor of Paris swam in it as a gesture to prove that the river is clean. It's a lot going on in the sporting world as well. Speak of the Olympics, it's about to go down. The Euro 2024 just completed, but also there's going to be summer games in the United States where Premier League teams and La Liga teams are going to be crossing over the pond, over the river to the United States to exhibit their skill and also meet their fans on this part of the world. I look forward to that. What else? So yes, the Olympic Games is going on. Transfer news is also bubbling. Chelsea, my team, I think it's about time they start looking for a striker to join the squad. Manchester United are already doing business, acquiring Xerxes and Royo from Paris, Bologna, and a French player as well. So yes, thank you for tuning to the Musical King Radio Show. Like you already know, the Forecast 1.0, new awesome music collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. New music is loading. Whether you're coming soon, over and